Battered relics, DMM, Theo, Asterix, Nerf again, Randy found a glitch again, Wilderness drops. Ian Taylor's final song, Jagex got the skill all wrong, one follicle, two follicle, Oda block is gone. Farmers part 1 and 2, DM tournament redo, Bulwark, Blowpipe, Revenant, Sandblight, Boostick eating new streams, J-Mod has a new queen, PvP is often afraid a lawyer should be.
We still don't have bonfires, but in RS3 they seem alright to me. We still don't have bonfires, no I didn't invite it, but they tried to spite it.
Bounty Hunter, Rev Caves, Venezuelans, Zora Slaves, Betty on, Venonatus, and Callisto Fox. PJ Timer always on, Golden Gnome on front lawn, Pride Event, Stream Revenge,
the Collection Log.
Settled gets out of the swamp, Devious gets another comp, Asmund Gold, Soldier Boy, Aiden Ross and Critical, Obor, Rollback, Recovery and Account Checks, Trimming Armor, Buying Cape, Rat Catching in Sewers.
We voted no to Warding, it seemed kinda decent, but a lot like crafting. We voted no to Taming, because summoning scares us, so we're careful this time.
Fossil Island, Isle of Stone, players wanna play alone. DS Duo, Karen, Grand Exchange is back again. Four Ghosts, GIN, Korasi is killing men. Raid 3 and Nightmare, trouble brewing, no one cares.
Wooks Inferno, one defense, Rotlocks down the Revenants. Arena, say goodbye, making even skill specs cry. Jin, Berserk, Camdazol, people playing Gnome Ball, Massacre and Balador, next behind the frozen door.
Light your eternal fire, it's just really nice to go and see the big mole. Light your eternal fire, if you go to God Wars, it'll save a restore.
Bossani made the nightmare better, Modsween's resignation letter, Mod Jed tried, and Modsween is back again. Muspa in a frozen cache, another tweet by Mod Ash, another 100 gifted Zuz, my arm just wants some belly rub. Old Night Fat Wreck, some new tuber named X, Copper Captain Noob Show, where the hell they all go?
We voted no to Loot Chef, which is great, cause now I know my friends are assholes. We voted yes to sailing, now all me and my boys can become fucking pirates.
Pest Control, Clan Wars, Rest in Peace, No Soul Wars, Prop Hunt, Skull Ball, Giants, Foundry, Tyclons, LMS and TOB, Training, Combat, NMZ, Adventurers and Moon Clan, Lunars in a Strange Land, Monkey Madness, Need just died, Block just taunt a rock slide, Van and Vex, Turing Pest, G-Bot takes all your bets, killing sand crabs on the shore, I can't find a fucking world, heck you keep for God Wars, I can't take it anymore!
Thought a lot like crafting. We voted no to Taming, because summoning scares us, so we're careful.
You know, I'm amazed we have any updates in this game, because I'm surprised that we managed to pass or do anything. Every time we have a good idea for content, it either gets swept under the rug or some drama happens and we all forget about it. Until a year later when somebody makes a Reddit post saying, "Hey, what happened to this?" I guess I'm on a tangent, but I just don't really understand how it's taken so long to get certain things done. Like trouble brewing. I love trouble brewing, personally. I don't understand how everybody doesn't like it.